I'm William Cracroft-Eley, Terravesta founder and Miscanthus grower. I'm on my way to COP26 to make the case for the vital role for fast-growing perennial energy crops such as Miscanthus and short-rotation coppice as the only deliverable way to increase UK-sourced biomass feedstocks for bioenergy and the fast-emerging bioeconomy this side of 2050. Reducing atmospheric carbon, enriching our soils, and developing sustainable fossil fuel alternatives in a way that's scalable is an opportunity both for the environment and for business. And perennial energy crops have a crucial role to play. As evidence of this, the underperformance of the UK's other zero carbon power generating assets, wind and solar, over the course of this summer spurred the autumn energy crisis and demonstrated the need for on-demand technologies such as biomass and bioenergy carbon capture and storage, BECs. It is Terravesta's immediate ambition to scale up from 500 hectares of new Miscanthus planting per year today to 15,000 hectares per year by 2027 in order to contribute significantly to the UK's net zero target. Without these crops and technologies, we remain reliant on exploitative fossil-derived alternatives for longer, meaning that we not only miss the 1.5 degree target, but also adversely impact our natural environment and the ability to support life as we know it.